It's me. We did go to the store and got a exercise bike. I'm gonna take it out of the box right now. Figured it would. Well, I'm sorry it's a little long. Seat. Part of the seat. Looks like pebbles. It's a little pebble. Greatest camera angle, but that's big. Not easy getting this out of the box. Let's get a little bit out of that. Ooh, it's wrapped in a pink bag.
Does it take batteries or?
Maybe it works for your front door.
What port? I know that, but I'm confused though. It's got screws, but I don't know if it takes batteries or not.
Well, when we get to that part, we'll find out.
The other half of the seat.
You can't use that. It says keep away from children.
Well, then I guess you can't use it either.
Yep, better take it back.
I just did that. Okay, that's good on this.
Well, heaven forbid.
Yes, I know there's directions. And I know there's screws, but I can tell that's for that part because it's got the thing on it.
The bottle water holder?
Never mind. People know what I mean.
Yeah. The water bottle holder. Come on. You can say it. Bottle water holder.
Whatever. So... this would be the back. This one's the back.
Thank you.
figure out which go to what. Because I know this is for the back rest.
Insert tab A into slot B using widget 73. Just make sure that when you're done, you don't have leftover parts.
I know how to put things together. I've been doing this for God who knows how long. I'm just trying to figure out which screws go to what. And it doesn't really tell you which screws go to what. But I would assume it'd be nice to tell you which screws go to what. It just tells you what's what. Because it says screw identification chart.
Okay.
But it doesn't really tell you unless. Okay. Tells you now, but I can't. Well, says avoid not to pinch wire, so I was looking to see because I was confused. I found the right screws, but I need to first get the Allen wrenches out. Because I was like, what the hell is number 67? And then I looked and it said 67. And I was looking for 67 and it said 67 10 millimeter. And I was like, okay, it would help if. I don't want to open them all at once. I want to open one set at a time, but I don't know how well this is going to work out. So. And there's four of these. Two for back, two for front, which would make sense. This one. That's too small. That's still too small. Added dog fur in with the assembly.
Wow.
I'm trying to kill myself.
This would be... this one. This will help me lose weight. Got the front leg going. For the back leg. Unfortunately, got that far. At least got that much of it put together. The
both the legs on it.
Try calling you.
Yeah, she said she got busy. Well, I don't know what's going on.
I got the light on. I had to turn the fan off because it was making it hard to do this. Bottom piece. Avoid not pinching it. Good thing that they put that on there.
I wonder if that's why they did that.
That's why, because it shows it in the book. Well, that didn't work out too well. They showed how to do it, but it didn't work out too well because I did it exactly what it said. Okay. Any other suggestions how to do it? Because I did it exactly like it said.
And you pulled the wire all the way out. And you pulled the wire all the way out.
It came all the way out.
And it showed how to do it, and I did exactly like it showed. Yeah.
Okay. Hold this.
I tried that and it didn't work out too well for me. Unless I didn't tighten down all the way.
Pull. Slowly.
Well, now you gotta give a little because the wire's going up inside.
Okay, I got it. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to take that on. Just gotta make sure which one. I got three different sizes of these. That's supposed to be like that.
Well, it can't be like that. Here, now.
And it's not easy to piece was not easy getting that wire through.
Okay.
Oh. That's what I'm saying, that's not going to be easy unless you hold that wire back a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, what do you mean close enough? Not all the way tight.
Yeah, but it's... Yeah. I think it's gonna... Yeah, I think what it is it's cross-threaded. So I don't want to tighten it up anymore. I'm going to take it off and try it again. Hmm.
Well, it's been about 35 minutes. Want to take a break?
Huh?
Been about 35 minutes.
It's fine. What'd you do to this?
I didn't. Loosen the other three up then.
The screw ain't even going in at all. Whatever you did to the screw, it's not even tightening up at all. I just loosened. I'm going to try to loosen this one.
It's not pretty. Yeah.
These are already loosened up. Should be enough for it to get it in there. Just try tightening that one first. I said that's better than what it was.
Okay.
Sticking up farther than that. It should be okay now.
And this goes on down like this. That's the front cover. It's actually supposed to slide in through those grooves. Take that off real quick. It's actually supposed to go in like that.
Be better like that.
Says front shield and rear shield, and you have to connect them with the screws, which the screws are
like that.
Okay, I'm confused.